So welcome to this grammar class, and we are doing grammar phase 2 class right now. So till now we have done our tense classes, and we have already started our phase 2 classes, that is, you know, voice change, how to change from active sentence to passive sentence. So now we will be having the practice. Today we'll be doing practice, and we have a lot many sentences which I will be asking you, and I will tell you to convert that into passive sentence. Okay, and I'm very confident that you people will be rocking the floor today. So I think you all can see the screen right now.
Yes, sir. Yes.
Fine, very good. So just a minute, let me okay. So let's start. Who will take the first challenge? We have many challenges anyway, you have to face it, but we are doing voice challenge, so let's start with Shivangi then. Shivangi seems to be more confident today. Shivangi, the first sentence, and you have to, please, if I'm asking to Shivangi, I want everybody to write down that sentence and, you know, try to convert that into passive sentence. So everything is for everyone, but I'll be asking to Shivangi first. Shivangi, I'm showing you one sentence and you have to convert that sentence into passive sentence, and that too within 30 seconds. Okay, this is the first sentence. So yes, I'm waiting for your sentence.
Bad was spelt by her.
Bad was spelt. Was spelt. By her. Okay, chalo, by her likh dete hain. Although it is not that important. Bad was spelled by her. Are you confident about this?
No, sir. I'm not confident.
And you just guessed or what?
But I said you, sir. I did not practice.
That's your problem. That's not my problem if you have not practiced.
Still, you're thinking that I'm so much confident giving answers.
Yeah, Sunita ji, bol dijiye, aapki se mujhe aasha hai.
Yes, sir, bed was spelled right.
Is it right sentence?
Yes.
My God, I'll be asking to one more person right now. Kya hoga, achha sila diya tune mere padhai ka. Yeah, Zeba ji, boliye.
Yes, sir, sahi hai.
Sahi lag raha hai. Yes, aap jeet gaye hain. First. सवाल का आंसर है वेरी गुड.
आपने तो वो गाना गा के सर डरा दिया मुझे.
यांगी जी, सुनीता एंड जेबा डिड द नीडफुल. वेरी गुड. द राइट, दिस इज द राइट सेंटेंस. बैड वाज स्पेल्ड बाय हर. वेरी गुड. नाउ आई विल गो टू द नेक्स्ट. ओके, लेट्स गो टू स्वरूप राइट नाउ.
यस सर.
ही एट ऑल द वेजीज. ही एट ऑल द वेजीज.
He ate all the veggies.
Yes.
All the veggies. All the veggies was eaten by him.
All the veggies was eaten by him. By him. Okay. So next, go to the Gautam. Gautam, is it right sentence? Gautam, the sentence what Shorup has done, is it right or wrong?
Right, sir.
Right, sir. Okay. I really want to know who can say that it is wrong. Okay. Yeah, Shoma. Sentence right or wrong?
One second.
Your voice is not reaching, Shoma.
Hello.
Yeah, Shoma. Go ahead.
All the veggies were
eaten. Where?
Okay, so right answer by Shoma. Yeah. All the veggies were eaten.
Yes.
Where he said, this is a silly mistake. Gautam and Sharuk both have done. Okay, let's go to the next. Bimlaji, will you try?
Good evening, sir. What is it?
Yes, Bimlaji, aapke liye ek chota sa sentence. They returned back the hostage.
The hostage has been.
The hostage has been
returned back.
Returned back. The hostage has been returned back. This is the sentence. Okay. Let's see who can counterattack. Yes, Debashish, would you like to say something here?
So had been.
Had been.
Had been.
No, okay, no, so no. As per Debashish, it is had been. Okay, so we had been and
what, has what had been, sir? Because returned, already past tense is there.
No,
it will not be had been because already returned, ED is there. It will be has
so
been.
So it will be has been.
Has been, yes, yes. Already past
okay,
tense is
okay,
there.
Okay, okay. Let's go to some other people here. We have, please don't speak. I think Partho, you are there, but your name is not shown here.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, Partho, tell me this sentence. Passive.
Sir, has it jagai where hobe mone hoy mane been hobe na
mane has been hobe na
the hostage were returned back.
What is the meaning of hostage?
Hostage,
why did you use where? What is the meaning of hostage, by the way?
Hostage mane hostel type er. Hostel.
Hostage
meaning.
What is the meaning of hostage?
Air hostage means you work karti hai, I think.
Well, somebody was kidnapped.
Okay, so anyone who has been kidnapped. Anyone jisko kidnap kiya jata hai, usko hostage bolte hain.
It will. Where to hoga nahi, because hostage singular.
Where to hoga nahi.
Hostage is the hostage singular is there. It will not be where.
Right.
Sir, Volvo.
Hostage was officer. Hostage was.
Hostage was being returned back.
Not been.
Only the hostage was returned back.
The hostage was returned back is the right answer. The hostage was returned back. वो भी अगर दिमाग में आपका रहता तो सेंटेंस फिर भी आप सेंटेंस गलत नहीं होता. आप
मीनिंग
अगर एक्टिव सेंटेंस में हैव नहीं है तो पैसिव में हैव नहीं आएगा. ये दिमाग में हमेशा रखिएगा. ठीक है, चलिए नेक्स्ट चलते हैं हम सुजॉय के पास. यस सुजॉय, योर सेंटेंस इज दिस.
दे हैक्ड द फ्लाइट.
दे हाईजैक्ड द फ्लाइट.
ओह हाईजैक्ड द फ्लाइट वाज हाईजैक्ड.
फ्लाइट वाज हाईजैक्ड.
द फ्लाइट
वाज हाईजैक्ड बाय देम. ओके, इज
यस सर.
Is that a sentence right?
Yes, sir. Right.
Yes, right.
Yes, sir. Right.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay, very good.
It was right.
Now I'll go to Zeba right now. Zeba, your sentence is.
Voice in.
All have been practicing voice change.
Yes, sir. Voice change have been. Practiced by all.
Voice change have been
practiced.
Practiced. practice by all. Voice change have been practiced by all. Are you sure your sentence is right?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Okay, that's a challenge again for some people. Okay, now Shivangi will tell this sentence is right or not.
I've been doing.
सर मैं बोलूं
गाइस प्लीज अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ प्लीज गाइस म्यूट योरसेल्फ बस वन मिनट प्लीज यू म्यूट योरसेल्फ इफ आई एम आस्किंग टू समवन लेट दैट समवन आल्सो अंडरस्टैंड द सिचुएशन एंड ट्राई टू कम अप विद द राइट आंसर
सो वॉइस चेंज हैड बीन प्रैक्टिस्ड बाय ऑल
Voice change have been being.
Have had been.
Have had. Dono.
Because sir, yahan pe. No sir.
Have had. Dono ek saath kaise baithega, madam?
Sir, have been being practiced by all.
Yes, yes.
Have been being practiced. Have been being practiced by all.
Have been being practiced by all.
Okay, no. Now it is right.
Yes, sir.
As we know that auxiliary verb will come down. So have been will come down and then extra verb will sit from being family.
Being.
And then being the past participle. Yeah, but still I'm asking, is this sentence right?
Yes, sir, right.
Yes, sir, right. Yeah, right.
The two minutes right.
What right?
Right, sir.
Right, sir.
Okay. Guys, this sentence has a silly mistake. One silly mistake.
One silly mistake.
Okay, the mistake is very silly. The mistake is all have, but voice change is not a plural part, so it will be has, not has,
oh,
have.
Has been.
Voice change has been being practiced by all. All is plural, but voice change is not a plural thing. So that is the reason it will be has been being.
As it is all there, so I thought, yeah.
No, so that's what the auxiliary will come, but thoda ye bhi dekh lena na ki has hoga ki have hoga. So these are very silly mistakes, but these are important. Okay, I'll be giving one by one every people a sentence. Okay. So at least they can practice that. So Debashish, for you, the next sentence, please write down and you try to do that. Okay. So Debashish, this is only for Debashish. Debashish will write the active sentence and we will discuss the passive, or if he will also try to do it. This is the sentence for Debashish. You all can write for your knowledge, but Debashish, I'm giving it to Debashish for, you know, clarifying the passive. God remembers every one of us. Okay, now next is for Sunita ji. Your sentence is this. Mother gave forgiveness to my brother. Mother gave forgiveness to my brother.
My brother was.
Likhna hai, likhna hai.
Okay.
Please write it down first.
Yes, yes, sir.
I'll come to everyone. My mother gave forgiveness to my brother. Done?
Yes, sir.
ओके थोड़ा सा इको आ रहा है तो कृपया आप अपने माइक को बंद रखेंगे तो बेटर होगा ओके शिवांगी जी योर सेंटेंसेस एट लास्ट ही हैज फॉरगिवन मी एट लास्ट ही हैज फॉरगिवन मी रिटन
यस सर
ओके नेक्स्ट आई विल गो टू पार्थो पार्थो योर सेंटेंसेस I have never imagined this in my life. I have never imagined this in my life. Although you are outside, I don't know you have copy and pen with you or not. Okay. I have never imagined this in my life. Okay, next I'll go to
একটা sentence লিখবো তো
of course একটাই sentence Shoma, Shoma, your sentence is this: my father lost his car keys somewhere in the dark. Somewhere in the dark. किसी के घर के बैकग्राउंड से थोड़ा आवाज आ रहा है तो प्लीज वो अपने माइक्रोफोन को बंद कर दे.
इससे आवाज आ रही
है. ओके, मैंने बंद कर दिया है और ट्राई मत करे, मुझे समझ में आ गया है. ओके ओके गौतम जी, योर सेंटेंसेस. They slayed them all in front of my eyes. They slayed. You know the meaning of slaying? Yeah, Gautam? Slayed. Slay means cut and kill.
To cut and kill.
Cut and kill. Cut and kill. Ye sabke liye hai. Slay. Slay is the word. Slay matlab hota hai cut and kill. किसी के सर को काटना या बॉडी को काटना, बट काटना और मारना किसी को, ठीक है. दिस इज द सेंटेंस फॉर यू गौतम. ओके, नेक्स्ट आई विल कम टू विमला जी. विमला जी, आपका जो सेंटेंस है वो है ये: दे वेर ईप्स ड्रॉपिंग अस. ओके, मैं ये काम करता हूँ, आप ये कीजिए. विमला जी, योर सेंटेंस इज आई नेवर बिलीव्ड हिम. विमला जी, आपका सेंटेंस है आई नेवर बिलीव्ड हिम. और जीबा जी, आपका सेंटेंस है दे वेर ईप्स ड्रॉपिंग अस. दे वेर ईप्स ड्रॉपिंग अस. विमला जी, आपका सेंटेंस है आई नेवर बिलीव्ड हिम. आई नेवर बिलीव्ड हिम.
सर मेरा क्या, दे वेर ईप्स ड्रॉपिंग,
दे वेर ईप्स ड्रॉपिंग अस. दे वेर ईप्स ड्रॉपिंग अस. यू ऑल नो द मीनिंग ऑफ ईप्स ड्रॉप?
यस सर.
Okay. Yes, Shoma, you don't know the meaning? Yeah, Devashish, you know the meaning of eavesdrop?
No, sir.
Sunita ji?
No.
Okay. Shivangi must know this, although.
Sir?
Yeah, you know the meaning of eavesdrop?
No, sir.
ओके, या जेबा जी बता सकते हैं क्या मीनिंग है ईव्सड्रॉप का?
यस सर, किसी के बात को कान लगा के सुनना.
किसी के बात को कान लगा के छुपते हुए सुनना ताकि सामने वाले को पता ना चले. दिस इज वेरी गुड वर्ब. वी कॉल इट ईव्सड्रॉप. ईव्सड्रॉप इज द वर्ब. ओके, किसी के बात को छुपते छुपाते सुनना. ओके, सो दे वर ईव्सड्रॉपिंग अस. ईव्सड्रॉपिंग का मतलब ये है कि वो लोग छुपते छुपाते हमारी बातों को सुन रहे थे. ओके, नेक्स्ट इज
सौरभ. इन बंगाली वी कैन से लुकी लुकी कथा सुना.
राइट राइट, एब्सोल्युटली. सौरभ, योर सेंटेंस इज दे प्लेड वन डे क्रिकेट एट ईडन गार्डन्स. दे प्लेड वन डे क्रिकेट एट ईडन गार्डन्स. ईडन गार्डन्स. डन. ओके, yeah, Shujoy, your sentence is your dad is calling you, go fast. Shujoy, your sentence is your dad is calling you, go fast. Done, Shujoy. Okay, Ujjaini, you are there. Should I give you the sentence? Okay, not responding. Fine, so let's go back. Where we started. Okay.
God remembers so, every one of us.
Yeah, wait. So let
every
let
one it, of us.
Okay. So now let everyone look at this. So guys, everyone, you please look at this. This is the sentence which was given to Devashish Chatterjee. So let's see what he did it with this sentence. Yeah, Devashish.
God remembers every one of us. Every one of us are remembered by God.
Every one of us. Every one of us
are remembered by God.
Remembered by God. Okay, guys, is this sentence right? Everyone, I'm asking.
Yes.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Okay. There's again a silly mistake. Every one of us is remembered.
Oh.
Every one of us is remembered. We are talking about every one of us is remembered by God.
Everyone is singular.
Every one, we are talking about हर एक इंसान हमारे बीच हर, but we are talking about हर वो एक इंसान एक ग्रुप का. Every one of us, every one of us.
Then the plural of this will be all of us.
All of us, right? All of us or every one of us.
If it was all of us, then it should have R.
Yes, all of us. Are okay.
Got it.
But this is every one of us.
Yes, got it.
Okay, every one of us is remembered.
Yes, got it.
Okay, so these are some very, some silly but very confusing sometimes.
Actually, everyone, I thought it is plural.
Yeah.
So.
Okay. We'll go to Shobha. Shobha, what was your sentence? Was mother gave forgiveness to my brother? What will be the sentence? You please speak loudly. Your voice is not reaching me somehow. Yeah.
Sir, ये मेरा था.
अच्छा ये आपका था लेकिन आप तो sequence से निकल गए दिख रहा है. Okay. But I'm not able to see you. Where are you? Okay. Yes, I got you, Sunita ji. हाँ, बोलिए.
My brother was gave forgiveness.
My mother was gave forgiveness. My mother was gave forgiveness. My brother was gave forgiveness. Is this sentence right?
No, sir.
Only one person is saying no. What are the others? Yeah, Gautam, any problem here?
Forgiveness to my brother. My mother gave forgiveness.
Your voice is not reaching.
Forgive her.
Wrong sentence, sir.
What will be the right sentence?
My brother was forgived. Forgived.
My brother.
Gave to hai sir past.
Brother was
forgived.
Forgived by mother.
My brother was forgived by my mother.
No. My brother was
forgived.
My brother was given forgiveness.
Give to hai.
Wait, give to pass hai.
Was being.
Was being lagega sir. Was bhi hai. Was and gave.
Mother gave forgiveness. My brother. My brother was gave forgive.
Is it so tough, Sinti?
My brother was forgived by mother.
Say it's tough.
Is it tough?
Yes, sir.
So forgiveness ka past participle, what is the past participle of
forgiveness? Forgiveness is not a verb that you people are trying to convert into a verb.
Given.
Forgiveness is not a verb.
So gave to past hai to past mein rahega na,
it will be given
past participle of given
away. It will be given in place of gave, it will be given.
My brother was given forgiveness.
My yes. Brother was, my was given forgiveness.
Yes,
na forgiveness hai got chilo.
My brother was given forgiveness.
We were trying hardly on the forgiveness.
Forgiveness,
concentrating on forgiveness. Forgiveness is not one that is true.
So this is the right sentence. My brother was forgiven. It was given forgiveness.
Pronounce kya tha ki main brother mein main bhai ko wo mummy ne maafi diya tha.
Diya tha.
Forgiveness is which part of this?
यहाँ पे mummy ने क्या दिया था नहीं passive में हो गया मेरे brother को माफी दे दिया गया था.
हाँ बस इसमें mummy का तो जिक्र नहीं है.
या देवाशीष.
Forgiveness is which part of speech?
Forgiveness is a noun.
Forgiveness is now.
Yes, forgiveness is power. So forgiveness is now. Forgiveness is now.
I was considering as a verb.
No. Forgive is verb. Forgive is verb.
Forgive is verb.
But forgiveness.
I was relating forgive with the forgiveness.
No, it is fine. The thing is that we should finally.
I think most of us were confused in that word and concentrating on that word only.
Yeah. Okay. Now let's go to the next. Who was the next person?
So me, Shivangi.
Okay, so me, Shivangi, tell me this sentence.
At last he has forgiven me.
At last? What is the
At
line?
Last, At last I have been forgiven by him.
At last.
I have been
forgiven by him.
Forgiven by him. Is it the right sentence? At last I have been forgiven. That's a forgive. F-O-R.
At last he was forgiven me.
At last I have been forgiven by him.
Correct.
Is it right?
Forgiven. Hello.
Yeah, Soma.
Forgiven.
Okay, so this sentence very right. This will be forgiven.
Given.
Okay, given.
Shivangi.
Yes, sir.
Past participle is forgiven, so it will be forgiven. At last, I have been forgiven. At last, mujhe maafi mil gayi.
So, main relate nahi kar pa rahi hoon.
आप तो काफी क्लोज जा रही हैं. रिलेट मतलब क्या मीनिंग वाला रिलेशन चाहिए कि सेंटेंस बनाने वाला रिलेशन
कौन सा ग्रामर वाला जो प्रेजेंट एंड पास्ट पार्टिसिपल एंड
ऑल लास्ट वाला वर्ब हमेशा दिमाग में रखिएगा द लास्ट वाला वर्ब हमेशा पास्ट पार्टिसिपल ही होगा और फॉरगिव का पास्ट होता है फॉरगिवन
मेनली द एक्शन वर्ब विल बी इन द पास्ट पार्टिसिपल
Okay.
The last वाला verb action वाला जो verb है that will always be past participle.
अच्छा.
ठीक है तो you are तो doing very close. खाली form में गड़बड़ था आपका.
That means sir forgive is var, forgiven is var, forgiveness is noun.
Yes, absolutely. Okay guys, next. Who was next?
Sir, I'm Imona.
I have never imagined this in my life. Whose sentence was this? Acha, haan, Partho, tell me.
Sir, it was two sentences. Bhebe chhi ami. Mane, mane.
Bolo.
This is not be imagined.
This is not
be.
This is not be imagined.
Imagined. Ed. Okay. Last. In my life.
In my life. So this was not be imagined in my life. Okay, আর কিছু আছে?
আরেকটা মানে ওটা বুঝতেছিলাম না আরেকটা ভাবছিলাম এরকম ভাবে my life has not been imagined. এটা এটাই ঠিক আছে এটাই থাক.
Sir, in is preposition. In is preposition.
Yeah, in is preposition.
So in that case, sir, will be applied. It's not applicable, so
this last
I don't think it will be changed.
I think last me lagega.
Right. So, in to verb er pore thakle tokhon hoy na ekhane hobe ei sentence ta change kora jabe.
Think on it. Yes.
I say.
Sujoy.
Yeah.
Ah, Sujoy, go ahead.
This has been never imagined. In my life,
this has been never imagined in my life.
My life. Yes.
This has been never imagined in my life. This has been never imagined in my life. You know, बोलने के समय एक feeling के साथ साथ बोलना पड़ेगा.
Imagine by me.
ठीक है वो बाय मी ओके गाइस दिस इज द राइट आंसर दिस हैज बीन नेवर इमेजिन्ड इन माय लाइफ और ये थोड़ा सा बेटर होगा अगर हम लोग ये नेवर को हैज के बाद लगाएंगे दिस हैज नेवर बीन इमेजिन्ड इन माय लाइफ this has never been imagined in my life.
Sir, never ke not to bola jaye.
Na, never is infinity. मतलब आप पूरा जब तक हो वो never मैंने कभी नहीं हो सकता. कभी आपने imagine नहीं किया अपने life. Not मतलब किसी पर्टिकुलर टाइम में शायद आपने नहीं इमेजिन किया था, लेकिन नेवर मतलब आपने कभी भी नहीं किया था. नेवर. ओके, एनी कंफ्यूजन देन आई कैन हेल्प एनीवन. एनी कंफ्यूजन इन दिस सेंटेंस?
और सर आमी जरा ओरम भावे माने माय लाइफ हैज नेवर बीन
इमेजिन. नहीं, यू कैन नॉट डू दैट बिकॉज़ वी नो कि यहां पे प्रीपोजिशन है इन. इसका मतलब है कि प्रेपोजिशन से पूरे पूरा जो प्रेपोजिशन के बाद जो है वो पूरे सेट को हम लोग अलग कर देंगे और प्रेपोजिशन के पहले जो है उसको हम लोग चेंज करेंगे. तो प्रेपोजिशन के पहले वाले को चेंज करके फिर उसको ऐड कर देंगे. अगर ये इन जैसा यू नो पार्थो ने कहा बिल्कुल राइट कहा कि अगर वर्ब के बगल में इन होता तो नहीं
चेंज नहीं होता.
लेकिन यहाँ पे वर्ब के बाद एक आरोपी है. एक आरोपी दैट इज फॉर रेस्ट ऑफ प्रेडिकेट. दिस इज रेस्ट ऑफ प्रेडिकेट. तो दिस है बोल के ये चेंज हो गया. ये किसी को अगर कोई डाउट हो तो प्लीज बताइएगा.
सर नेवर क्यों लिख रहे हैं पहले बीन के?
क्योंकि ऊपर भी नेवर है इसलिए नेवर लिख रहे हैं. नेवर मतलब कभी नहीं.
दिस हैज नेवर बीन.
यस, दिस हैज नेवर बीन इमेजिन्ड इन माय लाइफ. ये नेवर या नॉट जो भी होता है ना उसको हमेशा हम लोग पहले वर्ब के बगल में लगाएंगे. ये हमने पढ़ा भी था जब हम लोग पैसिव यू नो जब हम लोग टेंस कर रहे थे. नॉट या नेवर ये हमेशा बैठेगा फर्स्ट वर्ब के बगल में. दिस हैज नेवर इमेजिन्ड इन माय लाइफ. दिस हैज नेवर बीन इमेजिन्ड इन माय लाइफ. सॉरी, हु वाज नेक्स्ट?
आई एम. Hello.
I am. Who is the name of I am?
Soma. Soma Burman.
Okay, Soma Burman is the I am person. Okay, so Soma, your sentence is this. Very tricky question.
Car keys were lost somewhere in the dark.
Okay. Car keys were lost
somewhere. In the dark.
Guys, you can see these kind of sentences. Often, you know, we see in the book, you know, cop book or somewhere. Even we can speak also.
So, what is KR car?
That's my car.
KR, na sir?
Yes, it should see. That's why you have written that. You have...
Don't be so emotional on this. Sometimes it happens, you know.
No. I thought then maybe there is something, some word is there, C-K-R-R.
No. It was C-I-I. Somewhere I...
Like eavesdropping.
Did it unintentionally, of course, but it just
happened. No, that is true. I'm not... As eavesdropping, it was unknown to me. So maybe something is there.
No, it's okay. Okay, guys, the car keys, huh? So, मेरे को पहले कोई नहीं पता है यार. Soma, you saw I mentioned K there. आपने तब बोला नहीं.
Yes, sir.
Okay. मैं बोल सकते हैं यार. I can also do some mistake. Yeah, my father lost his car keys somewhere in the dark. Car keys were lost somewhere in the dark. Very good sentence. We should always use these kind of sentences. Okay, who was the next? किसका था ये? दे स्लेड. अच्छा, स्लेड से याद आया. गौतम, दे स्लेड देम ऑल इन फ्रंट ऑफ माय आईज.
इन फ्रंट ऑफ माय आईज ऑल ऑफ देम वर स्लेड.
ऑल ऑफ देम. ओके,
वर स्लेड.
या दैट्स द राइट थिंग. ऑल ऑफ देम. All of them
were slid in front of my eyes.
Was नहीं होगा यहाँ पे. Were होगा. All of them were slid. Then in front of my eyes. कोशिश करना ये जो last में है उसको हम लोग last में लिखेंगे. जो जैसे at last हमने दिया था पहले तो उसको पहले लिखेंगे. All of them were slid in front of my eyes. So this is a very nice sentence. Nice देखने में है लेकिन है नहीं इतना
hard.
Okay, इसके बाद किसका था? They were eavesdropping us.
Yes. Yes.
Zeba, tell me, what did you write?
We were being eavesdropped.
We were being
eavesdropped. By them भी लिख सकते हैं.
That is fine. We were being eavesdropped. Okay, guys, is it the right sentence, Sharup?
Yes, sir.
They were eavesdropping us. No, we were being eavesdropped. All right.
Right.
क्या पार्थो
बोलचे
सही
eavesdrop और नीचे नीचे माने पैसिव सेंटेंस तो eavesdrop तो होवे तो स्पेलिंग तो अलग अलग लगता
अच्छा 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 अच्छा
ऑर्डर स्पेलिंग
eaves
सेंटेंस सही है ना
दिस इज आवर सेंटेंस सही है वो ऊपर वाला जो सेंटेंस है ई
spelling का नीचे टा चेंज हो गए। Yes, just a minute। आमी spelling का जो from।
Just a minute, just। I never believed him. What did you write?
भाई तुमको मिलेगा नहीं अपने। उसको थोड़ा बीच-बीच में ढूंढना जाए।
Vibla ji, I am waiting for your reply.
Sir, I am being.
I never believed him. मैंने उनको कभी believe नहीं किया. Him.
You was never believed by me.
आई नहीं होगा ना यहाँ पे आपका जो आरोपी है आरोपी को पहले लाना पड़ेगा हिम है तो ही लाना पड़ेगा
ही
यस हिम मतलब हिम को तो आगे लाएंगे तो वो ही हो जाएगा ना
अच्छा ही बिलीव्ड
आई नेवर बिलीव्ड हिम ओके या सुनीता जी कैन यू टेल मी द राइट आंसर
He was never believed.
He was never believed. Sunita ji, ye sentence ka meaning kya hai? He was never believed.
मैंने इस पे कभी believe नहीं किया था, विश्वास नहीं किया था. मतलब
वो active हो गया. अब मैं passive की बात कर रहा हूँ. He was never believed.
He was never.
बट
वो कभी विश्वास नहीं किया था
मीनिंग चेंज नहीं होगा जो एक्टिव का मीनिंग है वही पैसिव का मीनिंग होगा या कैन एनीबॉडी टेल मी द मीनिंग ऑफ दिस सेंटेंस ही वाज नेवर बिलीव्ड
उस पर भरोसा नहीं किया गया कभी ही वाज नेवर बिलीव्ड
उस पे हम लोग कभी ये बोलते हैं ना उस पे भरोसा ही नहीं किया गया कभी उस पे भरोसा ही नहीं किया गया कभी These kind of sentences, you know, we often speak. हम लोग हिंदी में
उस पे कभी विश्वास नहीं था ये
हाँ उस पर
नहीं किया गया
नहीं किया गया ये भी नहीं था
था नहीं मतलब, था एक ही से the meaning is clear किसी ने उस पे भरोसा नहीं किया सब you know, the meaning is that
okay.
Now we are not talking about किसने भरोसा नहीं किया था हम लोग simply बोल रहे हैं उस पे कभी भरोसा किया ही नहीं किया Okay, the next they played one day cricket at Eden Gardens was given to
yes, sir.
Sharup. Right, yes.
So one day cricket was played at Eden Gardens.
One day cricket was played at Eden Gardens. One day cricket was played at Eden Garden. आप लोग देखोगे कभी भी कोई मैच या गेम होता है ना तो उसके बाद जब एक न्यूज़पेपर रिलीज होता है वहां पे भी देखिएगा इसी टाइप का सेंटेंस रहता है पैसिव सेंटेंस एक्टिव सेंटेंस बहुत कम होता है वन डे क्रिकेट वॉज प्लेड बिटवीन इंडिया एंड पाकिस्तान काइंड ऑफ ऐसे लिखा रहता है ऐसा नहीं लिखा रहता है कि इंडिया एंड पाकिस्तान दे प्लेड वन डे मैच ओके So I think yes. Next, Sujoy.
Yes.
Yeah, tell me.
Yes. You are being called by your dad. Go first. You are being called.
You are being called. ठीक है. By is not that mandatory while you speak. You are being called. Go fast. कभी आपने बोला है ऐसे सेंटेंस किसी को? You are being called. Go fast. सुनने में भी अच्छा लगता है थोड़ा.
Go fast चल आएगा.
Only go fast बोले.
Normally we speak. You know, the dad is calling you. My mother is calling you. My father is calling you. अब time है थोड़ा passive बोलने का. You know, you are being called. सुनने में भी थोड़ा अच्छा लगता है. You are being called. थोड़ा सा एटीट्यूड के साथ ओके सो दिस इज द सेंटेंस दे मेड दिस पार्क फॉर चिल्ड्रन टू प्ले या गौतम जी आपके लिए सबके लिए बेसिकली मैं पूछ रहा हूँ गौतम को बस
दिस पार्क
फॉर चिल्ड्रन टू
प्ले पार्क वाज मेड
फॉर चिल्ड्रन टू प्ले दिस पार्क वाज मेड For children to play. This park was made for children to play. Is this sentence right? Yeah, Ziba ji, is it right?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, Devashish. What do you feel? Any
wrong
right sentence.
Sharup.
Wrong then. Yes sir. Right sentence right.
Acha right hai. Sunita ji.
Yes sir. Right. कौन wrong बोल रहा है पीछे?
हाँ सुनीता जी confident हो गया कौन wrong बोल रहा है हाँ एक class पहले तो सुनीता जी बोल रहे हैं कि हम wrong बोल रहे हैं अभी बोल रही है कौन wrong बोल रहा है मतलब attitude में difference आ गया you know this is इसी से लगता है कि class का power एक लड़की बोल रही थी हम wrong बोल रहे हैं और वो आज बोल रहा है कि कौन wrong बोल रहा है wow I really like it wow okay हाँ सुजय tell me
ठीक है okay ठीक है right
क्या हो गया मेरा डायलॉग आया और आपने चेंज कर दिया
डर के मारे बोल रहे
सोचिए सुनीता जी आपके बात का कितना असर हुआ है
आपके बात का असर मेरे बात का नहीं हुआ है
ओके दैट्स ग्रेट या दिस इज द राइट सेंटेंस दिस पार्क वाज मेड फॉर चिल्ड्रन टू प्ले वेरी गुड वेरी कंफ्यूजिंग बट यस वेरी गुड वेल प्लेड गौतम या
सर इससे पहले वाले सेंटेंस एक बार दिखाना ना आप
यू आर बीइंग कॉल्ड
गो फास्ट ओके
ठीक है ओके नाउ आई विल आस्क शोमा बिकॉज़ आई हैव नॉट आस्क शोमा आई थिंक यस दिस इज फॉर शोमा एंड फॉर ऑल ऑफ कोर्स माय एनिमीज अंडरएस्टिमेटेड मी एंड अनटाइड मी अनटाई मैंने खोल देना मेरा कोई मुझे बांधा गया था मुझे खोल दिया मुझे अंडरएस्टिमेट किया गया माय नेम इज अंडरएस्टिमेटेड मी एंड अनटाइड मी हाउ विल यू से
आई वाज अंडरएस्टिमेटेड एंड अनटाइटेड
अनटाइड untied नहीं है वो untied I was underestimated and untied done
yes
yeah anyone want to add here something
so it's tight
I was underestimated and untied by my enemies.
I think Sunita ji se ek bar approval le liya jaye. Sunita ji boliye.
Kya bola sir? Main se kya approval sir?
Nahi bhai, mera sentence kya lag raha hai? Sahi hai.
Mujhe to right lag raha hai sir.
Okay, yeah, this is absolutely right sentence. I was underestimated and untied. Guys, यहाँ पे देख रहे हो कि यहाँ पे and है उसके बाद एक last मतलब दो दो action verb है
yes,
तो जब दो दो action verb होगा आप दो दो action verb को एक साथ ही बोलिएगा and के साथ I was underestimated and untied. Very nice, very good. It was a bit confusing but easy, not that hard. Okay, we are left with two sentences. Now I want to go people जिसको थोड़ा बहुत doubt है तो मैं उनसे पूछूंगा. बहुत लोग last class में doubtful थे आज कोई भी doubt में है नहीं. Okay, let's ask Debashish.
I knew that.
नहीं मैं कोई बचा नहीं. I thought.
When you were searching no from upside down.
Okay, no, I really want you to speak on this.
They forced me to resign.
कुछ लोग लिख नहीं रहे हैं बस देख के ही समझ में आ जा रहा है उनको कि ये सेंटेंस क्या हो. Some people are very smart.
I was forced to resign.
I was forced to resign. Okay, guys, anyone want to say anything on this sentence?
Right, sir.
Any opposition abhi tak? Okay, fine. This is absolutely right sentence. I was forced to resign. Very good. Very nice. Okay, we are left with only the last sentence. Okay, I'll ask to Shujoy. Shuja, you are there?
Yeah.
Okay, Shujoy, the last sentence for you. The last and most uncommon sentence.
He did not invite me.
He didn't.
I was not invited me.
Yeah, tell me.
I was not invited by him.
I was not invited by him.
Yes,
sir.
Is it right, everyone?
Yes, sir.
If it is didn't, wasn't.
हाँ वो तो thought में होगा ना वो तो सही है.
If it didn't, then it will be wasn't.
Okay, that's a good. You can say that. Although, okay.
But right, sir.
I wasn't invited by him. I was. Yeah, you people are so super. Wow, you did all the right sentences. Very good, everyone. People are playing really so smooth. Very good. Very good. Clap for everyone. Very good.